Hello dear friends. Today, using the example of the work of a student of our school, we will tell you how you can make a professional grow box with your own hands from improvised means, without special skills and without investing a lot of money. Let's start by making a stationary drainage system and installing a trellis. We use a vegetable basket purchased from a garden store to make a grow bed. This time, we will plant 4 different varieties of plants in one grow bed. Different varieties mean different nutrition. To do this, we make partitions to divide the grow bed into sectors using metal mesh and polycarbonate. Therefore, we exclude the possibility of plant roots penetrating into the neighboring sector. To empty the drain so that it does not spread throughout the entire box but merges into one container, we make a ramp using cellular polycarbonate. This is done quickly and easily. Now the water flows clearly into one place. We left a gap between the bottom of the bed and the ramp so that we can monitor the drainage of each plant separately. Further, we cover the grow bed using the thinnest agrofiber so that the filler does not pour out. Our grow bed is now ready to use. We put small pieces of foam plastic at the bottom of the basket to improve the drainage flow. We use coconut fiber as a filler. The next step is the installation of the trellis. We use 2mm thick galvanized metal mesh to stiffen the trellis. It is also made very simply. Only scissors for metal are used. To fill the entire usable area of the trellis and so the light illuminates the entire plane evenly, we set the side walls slightly at an angle. We cut an opening on the front wall for the convenience of caring for the plants. This will give us the opportunity to reach the far wall with our hands. To ensure proper quality lighting and comfort for plants, we use professional equipment of the Mars Hydro brand. Now our grow box is ready to go to bring us a result that will delight us. But that's not all. To get a decent result, you need to master the silo grow method technique, which we will talk about next time. See you around.